understand the larger forces at play. Work out what their goals and endgames might be. Only when you understand this does the pattern and the larger picture emerge. For example, Liquidation Order 821-16. High-ranking CDP military officer. Commander of an elite rapid deployment unit. Likes to get his hands dirty only when high kill counts are statistically likely. When not on operation, Hive remains in Central Command Facility. Well defended. Hard to infiltrate. Untouchable. My third party was calling for target elimination at the earliest opportunity. How should I go about achieving my kill?
The TO. Team Deathmatch. You're clear to engage.
Thank you.
exactly as briefed. Good work.
My blade always thirsts for more.
Dude was standing in my spot.
You've seen my work. It speaks for itself. You won't enjoy our next encounter.
Even if you get a lucky shot, I will end you.
You're dead already. You just don't realize it yet.
Thank you.
always thirsts for more.